is a cornfield meet. The UP against the Southern. And, Suffering. Is that like Buffering? And I don't know how they're going to do this. We'll see. Yeah, he might fit. How about that? We'll get this on footage. Oh my gosh. I think you're going to do it. Let's see here. Let's see. Oh, you might be almost too close.
Two car lengths now?
Oh, I don't know.
Two car lengths?
Yep, not going to make it. Not going to make it. You're about two cars too short, or one car too short. Maybe, I don't know.
That's it.
Oh, you're not going to make it. You're one car too long.
Back up and drop a car.
Oh, yeah? And he'll push it and then into a siding then for you? Yeah, okay. Well, we'll get this all on footage here. How's that? Roar, roar.
These yards, they just can't make them big enough, can they?
Yeah.
We can go to 60-foot extension for the middle of the curve.
Do a two-car drop. Yeah, there you go. Good deal. Slow, pulling ahead. I think you'll make it this time. I think we better throw your switch over here. Yeah, it would help. Now you can pull ahead. UP coal train pulls ahead. Guys are nuts. This is on the switching district. Well, still coming through. This is stop. Now what? I can see why I can't pull through now.
Yeah.
Mainline 100 car, all 200 car train, or pretty close to 200 car train won't make it. All right. Mainline train's holding it up. You can't cross. going, we got some train movement over here too. I don't know where he's going, but plenty of going on here. Well, looks like he finally got going. Guys aren't moving, are you? Oh, he stopped again. Well, we definitely got a cornfield meet here. Everybody stopped. Well, almost everybody. Get a quick video of the waterfront scene. And Mark's mock up. There's his car float. Way cool. A work in progress. Taking pictures where he's been.